This one's called a blood-brain barrier, and it's kind of got a lot of parts to it, but it's interesting to play.
One out.